Ah, yeah. Yep. That was a nice shot.
Thanks. It's once that hand starts drifting. Since you sort of think of it, keeping your hand about wrist height, and then slightly cant it out, and then pointing towards my throat, kind of, is about where I do it.
Ooh, okay, okay.
So it's all...
all in there, because, yeah, like you said, it drifted, and I thought
and
it was
the only, and it's so if it's low enough, the only real target for your hand is above, which is going to be easier for you to target.
Right,
because then if your point drifts up, I can see that. I'm going to put it through your fucking knuckles.
Yeah, dude, 100%.
Ooh.
yeah, started good.
No.
Are you good?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, I just started to slip. That's what I do.
But I'm, when it drags up and through like that, you're taking it, right?
Yeah, for now. But I want something a bit more like that. Yeah, and if it is going to be a cut, otherwise I would rather it be a bit more easy.
Gotcha.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah, I just felt out of control and I didn't like it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Nope, just a touch. Yeah, get on.
Really?
Thank you.
Sorry.
No, you're good.
I picked this up. I trust you.
Hits you right in the back.
you're good. Was that my glove?
That was your guard.
Thank
that
you.
Was your guard.
Arm.
All right, let's do one more.
Okay.
No,
yeah, nice stress.